The Moravian watchword for Sunday, January 3rd, 2021 reads, "If you offer your food to the hungry and satisfy the needs of the afflicted, then your light shall rise in the darkness." Isaiah 58 and verse 10. The song verse, "Today we all are called to be disciples of the Lord, to help to set the captive free, make plowshare out of sword, to feed the hungry, quench their thirst, make love and peace our fast, to serve the poor and homeless first, our ease and comfort last." The doctrinal text, "Be merciful, just as your Father is merciful," found in St. Luke chapter 6, verse 36. "In your mercy, Lord, you call me. Taught my sinful heart and mind, else this world has still enthralled me, and to glory kept me blind." Let us pray. Merciful Savior, we know that whatever we do to the least of these, we also do unto you. May we always embody the change you made in our lives by caring for those who cannot care for themselves. In remembrance of you, amen and amen.